Cumberland County has announced it will begin counting mail-in and absentee ballots the day after the election. It says this allows the county to give equal weight to in-person and mail-in absentee voting. A spokesperson goes on to say that the decision allows the county to concentrate on operating polling places and to ensure appropriate COVID-19 precautions are in place. Under state law, counties can begin processing mail-in and absentee ballots as early as 7 a.m. on Election Day. And Pennsylvania's Secretary of State is urging that counties do that.